My name is Roy Chesniki, and welcome to this week's Tavern Brawl, Rise of the Mech. We haven't had this Tavern Brawl before, and I have no idea what we're going to be doing here, but it seems like we're going to be playing some mech decks. I'm not a big fan of mech decks, because usually they're very aggressive, but let's see what we're going to get. Gen Uther, alright. At least we're not playing Hunter. I'm not seeing any mechs here, honestly. And I really don't like this opening hand. Let's see what else we might get. Wuna's Pocket, Galaxy and a Doomsayer. Huh. Feel like we're playing a solid minion deck. I still don't see any mechs though. Blizzard. Yeah, seems like Freeze Mage, man. But with Wuna's Pocket, Galaxy. Interesting. Hello. The Paladin on the other hand is having some mechs here, which is not good for me. I do not want to play the Doomsayer just yet on the small minion. If he plays another minion now, I might actually consider playing the Doomsayer. He's gonna coin something. Call to Adventure and give it +2/+2. I still don't wanna play the Doomsayer. I actually might combo Doomsayer with Blizzard. For now, I'm just gonna draw Geppetto, Arcane Missiles. Well, we already have two big minions that are not gonna get reduced by Wuna. So that's kinda sucky, but... Galvanizer. Alright, well, this could be a good Doomsayer turn. Probably, problem is it's a bit more easier for him to deal with it, but either is this or we Fireball. I think actually I'm gonna play it greedy and save Doomsayer for Blizzard, honestly. I think it could work. Crystal OG. Alright. Now he might have the 5-5 mech, so I still don't wanna play the Doomsayer on its own. So I'm just gonna go Wuna this turn. Alright. Now we still have a pretty slow hand, but I think we might have a good time. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good at all. We need to survive a couple of turns here for the Blizzard Doomsayer combo. Or that. It's actually not bad. I would like to play that now, actually. Alright. Let's see if we can get some value here. Should be possible. If not, if my Doomsayer does die here, we're actually in a very shitty spot. Honestly. Right? That's what I like to see. We have pretty good chances to turn the game around now, because we have Cosmic Anomaly with unexpected results, which is going to be pretty solid. What is not solid, though, is that I'm not getting any minion reductions yet. Wow, a 3-8 taunt. This is looking pretty good. Countess Ashmore is gonna draw two minions, alright. I just play Geppetto then. Doomsayer. Alright, we have another Doomsayer combo and a Faceless. Well, I don't wanna be attacking the Countess, so... I just keep moving like this, then, shall we? Uh-oh. That's still not looking good. Double Consecration. That's a pretty strong play, man. Ouch. I think I'm gonna play it greedy and let Vargoth live. I hope that is not a mistake, though. I just want to play it greedy with a minion here. If not, then fuck it. I actually might manipulate Vargoth as well if I need to. We shall see. Double Blizzard could be nice. Alright. Damn. That's an insane turn. Well, he killed out this boy. Holy shit. Holy shit. That's insane. Nice. Wow. That's an insane turn, man. Holy shit. just try to end this, man. Holy shit. Aha! Uh-huh. This guy is in a lot of trouble. Even if he has lifesteal, he still have a lot of freezes here, so... I'm probably gonna fireball the minion, actually. Just in case a lifesteal thingy does occur. Oh boy, you're gonna be extra annoying here. I'm just gonna blizzard, man. And just keep going fireballs for now. Let's see if he can survive this room. Good work, mate. Yeah, he needs to survive 12 damage. It's not easy. Snip snap is not gonna be enough. Now, I don't understand. Like, the Paladin deck was a complete mech deck, and my mage deck was, I guess, just a deck from the new meta, from the new cards, from the new patch or something. I don't know, man. I was expecting like a mech mage or something. Got a bit disappointed, but at least we won the game and the pack. It was actually a very OP match here, actually. Damn. Alright. Let us open our packs then, shall we? Rare, rare. Well, thank you for watching, boys, and until next time, stay righteous.